Yo, let me tell y'all about the most insane Korean barbecue experience I've ever had. So I was invited to dine at Kot, and we were so excited because not only are we huge fans of their work, but everyone told us this place is a must. We were met with this stunning appetizer called The Legend of the Seven Jades. This dish had umami flavors of the most precious ingredients, and you're supposed to make the other person little trays with mixtures of topping in exchange. How sweet! This dish left us speechless. Then they started jam-packing the table, Korean style, with all these incredible banchans, stews, and of course, the main character, their famous meat selection. Anything from dry-aged ribeye, kalbi, to Kot wagyu. We were so impressed in the way Kot not only remained truly authentic to real Korean barbecue, but intertwined all the elements of an elevated steakhouse. Like, there's such an art in the way they grill, the timing, the heat, the salt. I was so happy, and so was my carnivore husband. And the food